Ciao, I'm Lidia Longobardi and in a few seconds I will prepare a typical Italian dish called spaghetti alla carbonara. While the water is boiling for pasta, fry this bacon or guanciale with garlic clove in its skin in extra virgin olive oil. Beat the eggs with the pecorino romano cheese. Drain the pasta spaghetti al dente and mix all together. Put on the plates and serve with pecorino romano cheese and a little pepper. That's the Italian secret. And buon appetito!